One way to make the holiday season more positive is with an attitude of gratitude. Some ways to do this are by making thank you postcards and sending them to the people who make you feel special, loved, and important. Making a giving thanks jar. Decorate a jar and have everyone add cards with the things that they're thankful for and read them aloud. Putting together a thankfulness tree or a gratitude wreath. Cut out leaves and write things that you're thankful for on each one. Listing ways that you're thankful for your family members. Perhaps write something daily and share it with them over dinner. Reading books about gratitude or making your own gratitude book or gratitude journal. Making a collage using pictures of what you're thankful for. Draw, cut out pictures from magazines, or even take actual pictures of the things and the people that you cherish. Talking about what life would feel like without certain things that they consider normal or take for granted, like TV, cell phones, electricity. An attitude of gratitude transitions perfectly into discussing holiday gifts and appreciating what you have, what you get, what you wish you got, and what you didn't get for the holidays.